Hi, I'm Hanna Chapin, and I am in my last semester of the Master's of Robotics program. So after graduation, I will be going to Nestlé Purina Petcare and work as a robotics engineer in their digital manufacturing department. The coursework through the master's program gave me a great technical foundation and a really deep technical background, giving me the ability to tackle those real-world complex problems in a manufacturing site like at Purina. I think it also taught me a lot about how to go about problem solving and techniques to use when doing that. Having the sponsorship from a company has allowed me to really visualize how robotics impacts the world directly. So I get to work in academia in a research lab on different problems and testing different solutions. And what's so great is that I then get to see how they implement or how they would implement those things that I've worked on directly in their sites. So it's been a really, really cool project, and I'm extremely fortunate to have had that opportunity. I think they really appreciate the young, fresh perspective that I bring. And being from Michigan, I think the University of Michigan does a great job of creating engineers who care deeply about what they're working on and deeply about the people who will benefit from those solutions. And that fits right into Purina's culture. So for them to have an engineer come and already have that mindset, I think has been great for them. And as I said, bring just a fresh perspective, the ability to look at something from maybe a different lens than how they've thought about problems before.